Okay, back everyone. Sorry, my computer crashed. My computer has a habit of fucking crashing on me. Anyway, but as I was saying, I'm not here to hurt people. And if you are a butthurt over what I say in my videos, then you might not need to watch my videos anymore. Nadine, I'm gonna have to ask you to unsubscribe from me. I don't want you here anymore. If you're gonna be a little cunt like you normally are, then unsubscribe now and forever hold your peace. Please leave. I've given you several chances to be my friend, and every time something comes up where you basically tell me I'm breaking the law, even though I am within a legal right to do what I do on my channel. Surrender!
Need this?
Thanks!
Oh, it's just ready to start filming it. Oh, okay. Straight line, especially when a sniper rifle has a bead on you. If she doesn't scare you, I can't remove the fucking smile. I didn't really like that show. I really didn't like that movie when I was a kid. Literally, probably the only reason I would watch it is because of that song.
Cash.
I have so much money. I just got to spend it unless it's on ammo. So. I have a few Dragon Ball Z players who I talk to. Doesn't really matter. Most of them are fun-loving people. It's just that there are very few that aren't, or there are a lot that aren't, and it kind of ruins what that side of roleplay is. And it's not a happy part.
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they happen.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want from us. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of me. To keep you so ignorant,
so
you can't
bring
us solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing
right.
That almighty
Maybe she lady. Should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Heads up!
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel?
Yeah.
But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water? Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia? If not the schoolhouse of the Lord.
I don't understand. Some people are treated like men. Others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like Wounded Knee.
Yeah, like Wounded Knee.
He's still
Think you can pick this?
I'll see what I can do.
Nadine's always been like this since I've known her, where she takes everything a little bit too far, and then when she's confronted about it, she says she hates you and that you've broken a law, some weird law that she's made up in her head. Like, I haven't done anything illegal, ever. Okay, yeah, it might be my torrenting phase, but that's a whole nother story for a whole nother day.
Show some spine, Bill.
I see him!
Get in the corner!
Thanks.
Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Perfect timing.
Now we just have to get them back to the box, then get our airship. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
No problem. All done. Who are we really helping by getting guns to the box?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Things better for
you. Sure. Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, let me think this all the way through. What is that?
Another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there,
then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. You sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
See your fours at the beginning of a fire. Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
We gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
See you all next time. Goodbye.